Hi, John, what are we doing today?
Oh, I'm in love with Gelli Plates. I'm an experienced artist, but I believe that art is for everybody. Mm-hmm. And if you're experienced, or if you're a beginner and maybe afraid to try the Gelli Plates, it's for you. I've been hooked on it. So what I'm going to do is just show you a couple things we can do with the Gelli Plates. I can do one more thing to it though. And this is what makes it fun. I'm going to put another color on top. Braid around a little bit. I don't want it too even because I love the textures that I get with the Gelli Plates. So I'm gonna add a few more things, maybe a couple more lines. Right. Maybe another one of these up top. And I'm gonna pull another print. This is the most fun part, is pulling another print. I can either pull another one on another piece of paper, or I can pull it on this one. Let's try this one first. Mm-hmm. It feels good, there's nice contact. I'm Jan Fraser. I like to teach at the Paint Spot, and I love the staff here because they always get me interested in new merchandise. So get ready to play.
Thank you.